bar in Toledo, across from the depot. On a bar stool, she took off her ring. I thought I'd get closer, so I walked on over. I sat down and asked her her name. When the drinks finally hit her, she said, I'm no quitter, but I finally quit living on dreams. I'm hungry for laughter and here ever after. I'm after whatever the other life brings. In the mirror I saw him, and I closely watched him. I thought how he looked out of place. He came to a woman and sat down beside me. He had a strange look on his face. The big hands were calloused. He looked like a mountain. For a minute I thought I was dead. Started shaking, his big heart was breaking. He turned to the woman and said, you picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille. Four hungry children and a crop in the field. I've seen some bad times and lived through sad times, but this time your hurting won't heal. You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille. Well, after he left us, I ordered more whiskey. I thought how she'd made him look small. The lights of the bar room to a rented hotel room. We walked without talking at all. She was a beauty, but when she came to me, she must have thought I lost my mind. I couldn't hold her, 'cause the words that he told her kept coming back time after time. You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille. With four hungry children and a crop in the field. I've seen some bad times and lived through some sad times. This time you're hurting. Fine time to leave me, Lucille. You picked a fine time to leave me.